some new socks.
Bret. What'd you do? What'd you do?
What'd you get, Chloe? What did you get? Bunny.
Up against your face.
Katie, kids and giggles kissed you. I see where she kissed you.
Chloe, what flavor is it?
Strawberry?
I think it's cherry.
No, not cherry. Daddy.
Where did you go today, Chloe?
To see Santa.
You didn't go see Santa today. And who did you play with at Aunt Mabel's today?
Look, I got a star! Wow!
What morning is it?
Christmas.
Oh, boy. Walk behind it and look in there, Chloe.
Whoa, she's kind of wiggly.
Wiggly?
The Goofy movie!
Oh, it's the Goofy movie. Just a movie. How's
that going? Chloe, who gave you that big stocking?
What'd you get, Bret?
I got a turbo
man. Alright.
And that could be their house.
What you got over there, Bret?
Yeah,
oh man. What is that, Chloe? Is that a tent?
Can I start opening these?
Sure.
Sure, bud.
And mine is inside the tent.
Man, that almost looks like a life-size Barbie over there.
It is. Ah. And I got a flubber tank.
Does it have a book with it too?
Is that nice from the other one you had, Bret? From Sandy.
Look at this magazine. We have this magazine at school, and I like to play with it. Mama, we have
it's
this
good, bro.
Magazine.
Bret, what is that, boy? Professional edition. What's that mean? You gotta be a professional to do it.
Look, you got Truth or Dare.
Oh, no, not Truth or Dare. What is that, Madonna?
Oh, Dad, I got the next book.
Oh, Harry Potter. Bret got a book, too.
You guys found it.
Is the zipper stuck, Caroline? Ooh, those.
Oh, what?
Oh, no, not Harry Potter.
Thank you.
Anything but Harry Potter. Chloe got something in Georgia.
Look. Oh, yeah,
that was good. What in the world? Chloe be a part.
The
part of you traveling.
He has wheels on the bottom.
That's what keeps his head warm while he opens presents.
We're on the beach?
Definitely.
Get your
Bret says, all right, y'all, but leave me alone. I want to sleep for a while.
Christmas, don't you?
Aww. Hey, Bret, that's you, buddy. Thank you. Showing those Texas folks where you're from.